Welcome to the Altrex How-To Channel. I'm Joel Helms, and today we're going to be looking at how to install Altrex number plate protectors. There are three different types of fasteners for Altrex number plate protectors: the swivel clip, U-shaped clip, and metal bracket. Across all three fasteners, you may need a screwdriver to loosen the number plate first. To install a number plate protector with the swivel clip, hold the protector in place against the number plate. Press top or bottom firmly and swivel the clip into the locked position. Complete the same action on all four clips, ensuring all are in place behind the number plate. To install a number plate protector with the U-shaped clips, position each clip behind the number plate and over the top of the protector. Click top and bottom clips into place to ensure the protector is held firmly in place. And to install a number plate protector with the metal bracket fasteners, slide the brackets into place behind the number plate, approximately 5 centimeters from each end. Open the ends of the brackets with your fingers to allow for the protector to be placed over the number plate. Squeeze the brackets firmly closed to secure the Altrex number plate protector.